Hello, race fans. Here's a quick recap from the Kansas Lottery 200. On lap 30, John Hunter Nemechek won stage 1. On lap 56, Bailey Curry spun, causing stage 2 to end under caution. John Hunter Nemechek would win it as well. On lap 74, Brett Moffitt blew up on the front stretch. On lap 134, Carson Hocevar ran out of fuel on the last lap, giving the lead to John Hunter Nemechek. Nemechek would win the race, eliminating Hocevar as well as Matt Crafton from playoff contention.